electric field lines, properties of electric field lines. Electric field lines are the imaginary lines surrounding every charge, positive and negative charge. So there are few properties for the electric field lines. We'll see one by one. First property is, for isolated positive charge, field lines will start from positive charge, and for isolated negative charge, field lines will terminate on the negative charge. So I'll draw the field lines for isolated positive charge. If it is an isolated positive charge, field lines will start from positive charge. There will be straight lines. These are the field lines due to an isolated positive charge. Then if the charge is negative, isolated negative charge, for an isolated negative charge, the field lines will terminate on the negative charge like this. These are the field lines terminating on the isolated negative charge. Then if you have a positive and negative charge together, you can draw the field lines like this. Positive charge, negative charge, field lines will curve like this from positive to negative. These are the field lines from positive to negative charge. Then here you can see a few field lines from positive going out, and for negative they are coming to the negative charge. These are for a system of positive and a negative charge. Then for two positive charges together, we can draw the field lines like this. The lines will be repelled away like this. Field lines undergo repulsion. They are not able to cross, they are not able to approach together. So the field lines will be repelled like this. Field lines undergo repulsion for two positive charges. Now another property is, they do not form closed loops. Means if you are drawing a closed loop here like this, this is wrong. So electric field lines cannot form closed loops. They will start from positive and at negative, and they cannot come back. So they cannot form closed loops. Then there are continuous straight lines for isolated charges. These are continuous straight lines. So these lines will be continuous. They cannot break anywhere. So there are no breaks between field lines. For one field line, there will be any break. There will not be any break. It will be continuous. Then next one is, two field lines will never intersect each other. Means these field lines cannot intersect. For example, these are two field lines intersecting each other. The problem is that each field line has two directions. This field line has a direction likewise. This field line has a direction likewise. At one point, two directions for the same field is practically impossible. So two field lines will never intersect each other. Another one is, for strong field, field lines are closely spaced and vice versa. For a strong field, for a uniform field, we can draw parallel straight lines. If the field is very strong, the field lines will be very close. If the field is weak, the field lines will be spaced apart. That's the difference. Strong field and this is weak field. This is strong and this is indicating weak field. Another property is, they are perpendicular to a charged surface. If you have a charged surface lines, if this is a charged surface, the field lines emanating from the surface will be perpendicular to the surface like this. Means this is wrong. If you are drawing like this, it is wrong. So the field lines will be perpendicular to a charged surface. And one more property, no field lines exist within a conductor. Field lines cannot pass through a conductor. They will terminate at the surface of the conductor, then they cannot enter inside the conductor. So no field lines exist within a conductor. These are the properties of electric field lines. We have seen properties of single positive charge, single negative charge, system of positive and negative charge, two positive charges, then for a charged conductor, then two field lines cannot intersect each other, field lines cannot form closed loops like this, then for strong field, field lines are very closely spaced, weak field, they are distant apart. These are the main properties of electric field lines. Okay.